In November 2005, the DIFC trust law was issued in a move that represented a legal milestone for the UAE and led to the conception's first exclusive Islamic trust service provider, Waqf Trust Services. Waqf, which means hold, confinement, or prohibition in Arabic, has huge significance in Islamic law and is as old as Islam itself. The first waqf was issued by the Prophet Muhammad, Allah bless him and grant him peace, in relation to Quba Mosque in Medina in the first Hegri, 622 DC. The mosque still stands in the same location today. Narrated Anas, when the Prophet, Allah bless him and grant him peace, arrived Medina, he ordered that a mosque should be built and sent for the people of Banu An-Najjar, and said, O Banu An-Najjar, suggest to me the price of this walled piece of land of yours. They replied, No, by Allah, we do not demand its price, except from Allah. A second form of waqf, however, emerged after the Prophet's death during the reign of Omar bin al-Khattab, the second Khalifa of the Muslim Ummah. This form is known as family waqf and lays down the condition that an individual's children and descendants be given priority regarding revenues from their waqf. Only the surplus would be given to the poor. By declaring his estate as waqf and his descendants as trustees, a wealthy man could therefore provide an income for his surviving family. As for the well of Rumah, Uthman bin Affan, the third Khalifa of the Muslim Ummah, said that the Prophet, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, Who will buy the well of Rumah, letting his own bucket in it, have exactly the same status as the bucket of any Muslim? That is, make it a waqf in lieu of a better fountain in paradise. Uthman purchased it and donated it for the use of all Muslims. Uthman's waqf still exists to date in Medina as a real estate trust, with its proceeds payable towards charitable purposes. The idea of wealth preservation and the ability to transfer business, property, and other assets from one generation to another found resonance in Europe. In the 12th and 13th centuries, English pilgrims encountered the Islamic concept of waqf in Jerusalem and adapted it to form what has become known as trust law, a system that is widely regarded as the most innovative contribution to the English legal system. Trust law has since become a well-established and crucial part of legal systems throughout the rest of Europe, Asia, and the wider Western world, and is a widely used mode of wealth preservation. With Dubai International Financial Center as its home, Waqf Trust Services offers highly professional and well-regulated options based on the concept of the trust for the management of business, property, or other assets. The marriage of waqf and trust during a time of economic prosperity in the Gulf should go a long way towards providing secure wealth management structures for clients, which are as watertight as is feasibly possible. By the issuance of the DIFC Trust Law, the trust as the modern Western devolution of waqf is being brought back to its original roots. The creation of Waqf Trust Services and the products and services it offers, in turn, represents a return of the principles of trust law, adapted to the legal principles of Sharia.